and we stuck it into the cupcake by carving some out. There's leaves on it.